In this video, we're going to start to learn how to charter a project. That's an extremely important thing to get right. If the project charter is right, it makes the project a lot easier. And what we're going to concentrate on at the moment is this basic project information block. That's the easy stuff, but it's awfully important as well. So let's just use the title from an actual project, Increased Customer Use of Website for Support. The project leader is the person that's leading the team and is responsible for completion of the project. In some organizations, they may be called black belts, or they may be called green belts, or they may be called something else. Every project should have a champion. That's the person in management who is there to remove organizational obstacles and to receive reports of the leader on how the project is going. For this case, let's assume a simple situation where the person's direct manager is serving as the champion. That does sometimes happen. The mentor is the tool expert that the project leader turns to with technical difficulties. If they can't remember exactly how to do regression, or there's some question about which tool to use, that's something that the mentor should resolve. We recommend that each project be reviewed by somebody from the finance organization, both when it's chartered and just before it's reported out. That gives you independent validation of the numbers that are being presented to management. This is simply the start and estimated completion date, year and date. We didn't put the year in. For simplicity, you can just click on the calendar, and that will pop up a calendar that you can pick dates off of if you prefer to do it that way. Finally, we'll enter the intended team members, and that may change during the course of the project. Also, some team members might be specialists that are in for just one part of the project and not for all of it. And the last item down here is optional. Some companies do like to track all projects of all kinds, and if your company has some kind of project ID system, you may want to use that block as well.